one of the ideas that I wanted to explore to paint veggies. As people who have been actually following my work, I've been doing fruits, big apples, big pears, and big portraits. So it has been one of the subject matter that I wanted to explore. The media, it's acrylic on canvas, mixed media on canvas. It's quite involved, I would say. It's more about art, and it's more about the beauty of nature, what nature gave us, what God gave us. You know, God gave us vegetables so that we can eat them and enjoy them as a food supplement. Being an artist, when you paint, you put your soul, and you put also your style into it. And if you look at them, there's a sense of freshness, there's a sense of soul. They have a soul. Vegetables have a soul, because these are things that you plant them and they grow. If they didn't have a soul, they wouldn't grow. I started when I was 9. My father saw that I'd like to draw when I was at the lower primary school. And it went on. He actually encouraged me to continue with it, because he could see, he was able to actually see the talent that was hidden at that time. So he motivated me to actually go further, to study art. I started at Bofulo Art Center, then I went to Bill Ainsley, the Art Foundation. Then I held my first one-man exhibition at South African Association of Arts at Carlton Center, Carlton Hotel. And since from then, I haven't looked back. I've actually built my career from that time. I was born in Soweto and raised in Soweto, and got all my education in Soweto.